Tennessee Governor Bill Lee has made amendments to his budget proposal, including some additional money for our region. The city of Kingsport is receiving a $6.5 million grant that city leaders say will go to the Kingsport Dental Clinic of the Appalachian Highlands. It will serve as both a training facility and a place for patients in need to receive free dental care. Administrators hope to have the clinic up and running by August.